Hello YouTubers, I am going to show you guys how quickly install Toyota 4Runner 2017 Raptor light or grill light. Usually you guys see when you're searching on the YouTube for TRD Pro. I am going to show you how I can manage and design and install for limited edition. And this is I lay down. This is how I lay down my four Raptor grill lights, amber color, and I will show you very quickly how the installation. Usually other videos is a little bit longer, but I will show you quick and easy installation techniques. So basically I plug them to the harness. You can see here to the harness. This is harness cable. It's easy plug and play thing. You can plug the lights to the grill, and this is the harness cable go along, and this is the other two lights connected over here to the harness. Then I ran along the way. Easily I try to install this harness cable to the outside fuse block, not going to the inside house fuse block, because I didn't find to access to the inside easily. So that's why I decided to install outside fuse block. This is my harness cable coming along here. I pulled through here, and then I took it from here, and this is the fuse. Is 10 amp fuse I choose, because that's the ING 10 amp fuse is the recommending for the grill light installation, which is located next to the 7.5 amp fuse. Then I crimp to the harness like this. Then what I'm going to do, I put through this one like this, then I'm going to close the fuse block cap. Then my ground wire is I connected to the battery ground over here. You can easily remove and connected this one, the ring, and tie it to this ground. So then this is how it came. And I turn on my ignition. I think INGT fuse work with the lamp, the headlamps. What? See how beautiful is this one? 4Runner grill light. It's very bright. Thank you.